Alex probably knows this song better than you do.